Welcome back to another Opelpedia video. We have prepared a very special video for you today in which we are going to show you how to relocate the GID of your car or whatever display it may have. In our case, the GID will be moved in the roof console in order to make room for the navigation system. But before we start, let me remind you that we have started a Patreon page where you can help us bring you more and more videos every week. The link will be in the video description, so after this video ends, go have a look. We have started by removing some of the insulation protecting the GID wires and marking them in order to be able to expand it. It's not about the walls you're breaking. It's when you stop, the world keeps shaking. And I don't want to be apart. And then I heard it in the morning. And then I saw it in the evening. And then you said without a warning, you need someone to believe in. Cause it hurts when let's make some room for the new cables by removing the right hand side pillar mast and the weather seal. If it is your first time removing the pillar mast, take your time and don't rush because it will be slightly harder the first time. Let's continue with the sunshade and be careful not to dirty the roof. For our extension, we have used two Ethernet cables because the GID uses 12 wires and the two cables offers 16. A very wonderful thing because we will have another 4 wires available for a future project. To give it slightly more protection, we have wrapped the cables in textile insulating tape. Someone, and
Now that we have all cables in place, we'll start stripping each end. Also, in the case that you don't want the 4 extra wires, you can cut them off. Each piece of the extension will be soldered for the best contact possible and also wrap and shield it. Do not register. Take your time, respect the colors and number combination that you are using. Everything looks perfect. See you in the part 2 of this video, and also do not forget about our Patreon page where you can help us bring you more and more videos every month.
Thank you for watching. See you next time.